tell you what he said after I broke up with him. He said he's been thinking about breaking up with me for a while. Oh my gosh, what a loser.
That's pathetic. I bet he's at home right now writing poetry about you.
Oh, don't even say that. Sick.
Here you go, ladies.
Thank you.
Hey, do you think that coffee guy is kind of cute? Ew, no. Why, do you? Not bad. He kind of reminds me of like,
Hey, how can I help you?
I'll have a beer.
I'm sorry, sir, but we don't serve alcohol here.
Did you just hear that? No. Did he just ask for a beer? I think so. I think so too. What a freak. I mean, honestly, who comes into a coffee shop to order a beer?
What a psycho.
Looks like he hasn't showered in a week. Ugh. Yuck.
Why don't you call the cops? I'll go check on the coffee guy.
Yeah, we're at the Starbucks on 3rd and Elm Street, and there's been an attempted murder. We need cops and medics down here pronto. Thanks.
We can't go anywhere and just have a nice chat, can we?
I knew we should have gone to Dunn Brothers.